was described as something literally the exact same way because it's the only way I can think to describe it. So it's like if you go on a diet and you're like not gonna eat any more chocolate now, and then you got like a little bit more chocolate and you're like, okay, start from home. It's kind of like that, but with a boy. So I was like, I'm not gonna talk to him anymore. And I would talk to him again and be like, okay, this time I'm really not gonna do it. And I just kind of kept